Major IBV epidemics in Turkey started by the end of 1990s or by the beginning of the year 2000. The incidence of IBV outbreaks have gradually expanded and increased by the time. In the beginning of the 2010, these outbreaks reached the peak levels in our country, Turkey, in spite of the regular vaccination with the different genotypes of the virus of the flocks.